In DaVinci Resolve, we use this node tree to take this clip that was shot on the Sony A7 III into this.